Lucas and Magne. When he gets in, let him start like racking up combos, but touch. Well, man, get it. Oh! hit by the down tilt at all. Really early start. Off at 5. So much for a better burn. Ooh, nice forward smash taking the stock. Zero bolt. Knock. Very good. Dash. They're not being able to do much parry, but not being able to punish, you know. Capacitating the plant forward to the forward smash, not sure what it was. Oh, very nice shines, and he unlocked the achievement. Ay, ay, ay. So that is breaking. It was in the stock by accident. Lair. As I'm in the ledge, pretty tough spot, but still 20%, still early. Now this game is, you can lose a stock and try to be early percent. Very nice grab. Up smash the up air and the forward air. Has him off stage. With that forward smash, pretty good tether recovery. Insane recovery by Blue Thunder. Gets hit by the planet dash attack. Ooh, and he gets hit by double forward smash. Very good for part of the dash, you know, just having to wall with the plant. Both at 9 in such a tight spot for both of them. Double up airs, not being able to do much afterwards though. Forward smash has been a tough spot. And the parry doesn't get punished. Ooh! He wanted that up smash. Gets the grab forward throw. And he gets the kill. The second game. Insane. Crazy. Flutando ahí con el almuerzo. Okay. So the third game. Vale. How bad was it? Taking the set 3-1.